more time. Unable to open this. Need more time. Not ready yet. Needs more time. Not ready yet. Need more time. Needs more time.
Good God, boys. There we go. A little bit better. Just a little bit. Let's turn that down just a little bit more. There. Now I can actually hear myself think. So, patch 2.3 came out today. I'm just streaming a little bit of it right now. Money, 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 money.
Not ready. All right.
By the watch of my eyes, I say, fuck them all. Skeletal beast. There you go, boys. Too much.
Costs too much.
I kind of figured that would happen, but I just wanted to try anyways. Okay. Now, in order to use the extract legendary power ability of the cube, you have to farm the crafting materials, which can only be received from doing a Herodric cube from each, or I'm sorry, a Herodric cache from each of the acts. Now, the one that I'm doing right now happens to be Act 5. I'm doing the ones that are bonus acts. You get a bonus cache. And so far I've gotten 3 additional materials from Acts 2 and 4. And what I'm doing is I'm doing them in the order that they become bonus. Like right now, Act 5 is bonus, so I'm going after Act 5. After this, if Acts 3 or 1 become bonus, then I'm going after those. And I've already got my plans to start extracting my powers, and I've already got the legendaries that I'm going to be extracting set up. I've been farming for 3 months for this. And the fun is, I'm gonna have to do this again on softcore. So that I've got all those items. Thankfully, I have a bunch of my Veer stuff and my Wizard already farmed, because I was trying to make a build out of Veers before it was viable. I haven't even taken a look at the new one yet. So we'll see. PlayStation, take a screenshot. Now all of a sudden, everybody that I know that has played this game all of a sudden is playing it again at the same time. So in power, a few of them decided to go down the dark path and mod them way themselves up to rank 10,000, so howdy. Welcome to the broadcast. Hope you like the show. Hope you subscribe. Make sure you hit the follow button. Just going right now to go and get my ingredients for Kanaya's cube. That's why I'm doing the bounties. Yes, I am doing this solo right now. After I get the materials and start extracting, then I will worry about getting into Torment 10. But right now I'm only doing 6. Something I know I can do on this character on Hardcore. I could probably go into Torment 6, but, or Torment 10. But I don't like to gamble that much. Especially until I'm able to get the legendary that I want for this character to be on the cube for the armor slot. Come on, boys. There's something to kill already. They needs to get some killing that done. Oh, motherfucker, really? This again? No. There.
Needs more time.
I don't know why, but I've had that happen like 5 times since I started playing this today. Sup, Shane? How are you into, son? Got me a PlayStation camera, as you can tell, and I got me one of the PlayStation Silver headsets, so you can actually hear me. As opposed to that bullshit I was trying before. Boom mic works a hell of a lot better. I tell you right now, dude, it took me a while to get there. I found out that the cube is in the cursed Bailey's. There. Dude, I've already got everything planned out that I'm going to do. As you can see, this is hardcore. Yeah. Haven't been able to assign any powers yet until I get the, until I'm able to get the rest of these materials. I've got acts 5, 3, 1 to go through. I'm trying to do them in the order that they become bonus. These bonus materials really ain't that bad to get. You get about 2 or 3 though. But in the bonus cache I got another 3 both times, so I've heard that if you go up to Torment 10 you'll get more, but I'm not fucking with Torment 10 until I get some of the powers I want on here. Like, one in particular is I'm trying to get the ice climbers on my armor slot because it makes you immune to jail. Or at least it should make you immune to jail, since jailer is a immobilizing effect. So, we'll see how it works. In theory, it should work. I won't know until I get a playtest this. I showed a friend of mine that I met through streaming, and she's done a hell of a lot better than I have at this, but I showed it to her and she was interested in it, so might be able to get her to stream with me and get my followers up some. I don't know if you... If you thought The Evil Within was fucking crazy, you need to watch me play Bloodborne. Now that game, that is fucking crazy. Everybody in the household's got a cold. I'm going for this training with a call center company in Hopkinsville. It's called Teletech. They rotate their lines of business every season. Now, if they do good on one, they'll keep it. Well, one of the ones that they've got is United Healthcare. You go through the training and they will pay for you to go and get your state exam and become a licensed healthcare agent in the state of Kentucky to sell health insurance. And that's what I'm going to do right now. I've been so damn sick and tired yesterday that I wasn't able to get on and play anything. It is, dude. Like, I'm just half-assing my way through it, and I'm already getting, I've just been half-assing my way through it, and I'm doing good, and I'm one of the smartest people in the class, they say, so. Me and my brother-in-law, we're going to do that. Lord. It's in Hopkinsville. And they even said, they're like, even if you don't want to stay at Teletech, which you get paid $13 an hour to work for. Yeah, it's a call center. And you get paid $13 an hour to work for them once you're out in the floor. You make $12 an hour in training. But, you know, it's... I mean, you can't get a better deal than that. Because that train... The exam alone is about $200.
Needs more time.
You self-fuck, Malthael. Dude, I don't think Pac will ever get another call center. I really don't.
That is impossible.
I do like how they've done that, though. Notice, whenever you kill one of the act bosses, fucking chest pops up now, a radiant chest.
Well done. New Tristan.
Yeah.
Thank you for coming here. There are many bounties to undertake nearby.
Ah, good. Now I got three things of... Oh, shit, I got the Reaper's pants. Death's bargain. See... Those are not nearly as good as you think they would be. It works a lot like Bull Catho's wedding ring. In the words of Admiral Ackbar, it's a trap. Let's take a look at what Helltooth does now. Nah, I'm good. Let's see, enemies hit by your primary skills. It's a cloud of fire bats, zombie charger, zombie dogs, gargantuan, grasp of the dead prongs, or walls that are afflicted by necrosis. Slow, taking 1500% weapon damage per second. Take a 20% increased damage from all sources. Holy shit. After casting Wall of Death, gain 900% increase. Holy fuck. Good God. Good God. Definitely, dude. Definitely.
Need more time.
PS4 has got a shit ton more exclusives than Xbox does. Especially if you ever decide that you want to go and play Destiny, because they've got an exclusivity deal with all of the Destiny content. a shit ton more of the exclusive content. Releases, they'll be, or even timed exclusives, they'll be released on here as opposed to Xbox One. Only thing the Xbox One has over it right now that I'm even slightly jealous over is the mods for Fallout 4. But I have a feeling that will be coming eventually to this. At least they said it would. But yeah, Destiny has a lot of exclusive content. They now have the timed exclusivity for the multiplayer packs for Call of Duty. A lot of indie games are coming out first on here as opposed to Xbox One. That, and I'm still pissed at Microsoft over what they did.
Not ready yet.
All right, dude. Man, I just felt like this was taking forever to me, but it's only been 30 minutes, so I'm doing a good time. There's Riders Outpost. I can see you. There we go. Fucking Gidman. Oh, the Gidman.
The beast is dead.
I salute you, my friend.
Damn, son. You get one of those every time you kill a boss? Awesome. Okay.
Time.
host services.
Drag yourself out of whatever corner of the burning hells you lounge in, and bring your daughters with you. Be wary. The enemy has proven to be both cunning and strong. But the mortals have always been easy prey for you, have they not?
Check a warning, and it appears that the Nephilim are abstinent. Now, I don't know if anybody is still watching or not, but they have actually changed the key wardens from the looks of it. I killed Nacaret, and he dropped an infernal machine of evil. And before, I couldn't even get the bastard to drop the key of evil, let alone the machine. So, that's a big change. I really hope that they add some legendaries for us to craft using the infernal machine parts, because once you get a good enough ring or earrings, or I mean not earrings but amulet, you're pretty much set. There's no point to it. And the uber bosses aren't even that hard. I mean, for God's sakes, I killed the uber bosses with my level 15 character. Or not level 15 character, but I killed it with my barbarian. Matter of fact, I've got the video up on my YouTube. I killed every one of them in less than 15 minutes. The world new Tristan. What was this? Oh ho ho ho! Yeah, I might just put that over there. May come in handy. Dun, 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 dun. Oh. Oh my God, Becky, look at her butt.
More
God, we're seeing a resurgence in the one genre I wish would have died. The fake instrument. Even in death, the armies of Tondurus were all their king.
We shall put you down, Hellspawn.
Shut the fuck up, boy, Eric. Nobody cares. La 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 la. La 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 la. Come on, you big bastard. Get down here. Hey, good for Chad. Shame he never plays this game. The Khazra Den. We're looking for the Khazra Den.
Not ready yet.
Well, obviously it's not that way. It's going to be the Forsaken Cemetery. Sneezed my damn headphones off. Shotte. All right.
more time. More time.
We are not the first to have fought this skirmish.
Need more time.
I'm really, really, really looking forward to the next time I get around with my friends on here. Make sure everybody checks out my YouTube because you're going to see something way different than anything you've seen before. That, I can assure you.
Need more time. Needs more time.
right. So. Shit. There we go. Okay. Bruh.
Stopped looking for Kanaya's cube. Finally, I learned that they had entrusted it to a secret society of barbarians. The last of these, Kanai, died in Bale's invasion of Sesheron. His spirit guards it still, and he is unlikely to give it to me. But I know someone who can impress even the mighty Kanai.
Oh, so many lanes I can put.
Jesus. All right.
So, let us see what that has truly done for us, shall we? Let's see if that affects everybody. So it actually gives you a list of all the ones that you can use. Interesting. Okay, so I can indeed equip it on other characters. That's fun. Indeed.
An ally joins the crusade, but our foes grow in strength.
Yes, 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 yes. Most definitely like.
All right.
An ally has abandoned the fight, but my foe is weakened.
Okay, so that will be enough for right now. Thank you for watching, and I will be back probably this weekend, because I've got a lot of crap that I got to take care of. So, hope you enjoyed the show.